Hey guys, so we're at the DBK headquarters in Murrieta. I heard Benny Tozzi from Bell was delivering Twitch's first sample of the new replica, right?
Yeah, this is the first physical sample, yep.
So I thought it'd be interesting to see the process and ask some questions, so.
Sure.
It's a long process,
you know,
Don.
Did you know his...
It's a long process, Don.
Hey, did you know his real name's Raphael?
I did not know that. Yeah. Oh, Raphael the Ninja Turtle?
Yeah.
No way. Yeah. What color bandana was that? Red?
Red.
At least he was the dopest Ninja Turtle.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Donatello was cool, but Raphael's way sweeter.
Donatello was the nerd. Dude.
Raphael rides, though, dude. This Ninja Turtle gets it. Yeah. Let me see this damn helmet.
All right, there you go.
It is such a long process. The thing that sucks the most is like, okay, we design it, and then now you wait 6 to 8 months to even see something.
Yeah.
You see drawings. So this is the first time I actually get to see it on a helmet. Yeah. It's gonna do way better than the Slaco helmet does, that's for sure. It always does, so.
No comment.
This thing is pretty sick, dude.
It's pretty dope. The paisley on the mouthpiece.
Ew,
that's like old school.
Bringing a little hood rich in there, dog.
Yeah.
It is missing some logos.
Okay, which one? I thought so. Didn't we do
that? Was supposed to be under there and under there.
Yeah. So I don't know. I guess what we could do is we could take this, and I think we should just bump the Bell logo and just do DBK across the
front. I totally agree.
but we could, you want to just do it like big, like same kind
of
size.
Yeah, like that same size right there would be sick.
Same size, like across here.
Yeah.
And then everything else look good, like graphic wise.
I like it because it's just clean. I don't like a busy ass helmet.
Right, right.
You know
right.
what I mean?
Yeah.
And at least this color goes with everything that you could wear, because you could wear any color with it.
Mm-hmm. And you like the gray rubber.
I love the gray rubber.
Yeah.
Everyone loves gray rubbers. They last longer. Can we add gloss to it all or no?
So like you want to go back and like half and half, like some
Yeah,
gloss,
like maybe like if the gray was gloss or the black, like vice versa, just so it has like that two-tone.
I wasn't sure on this shell because of the shell material if you can do that, but I'll ask.
I remember him saying something like that. That's why I wasn't 100% sure.
Yeah.
But dude, this thing's dope. It's clean.
Yeah, it's super clean.
Hey, Benny, is this one a 9 now?
This is a MX9, so MX9. This is our, it's $200 price point, has MIPS in it, polycarbonate shell.
It looks just like a...
Yeah.
Looks identical.
Some of the shell...
The only thing that looks pieces. A little bit different that like I notice is like the padding on the inside, but that's like it. You don't see it, you know, when it's on your head.
Hey, he flipped in this helmet.
I did. Yeah. I flipped in this helmet. So that means you better go get it.
Yeah.
Because if I can do it, you can do it.
Hey, so,
but there's a disclaimer, so don't do that.
So, Benny, how did the existing one?
This thing's going on the wall, man. First sample's going, here.
I gotta give it back, but you can have it after we're done.
See, Indian givers. Oh, here's your helmet. Yeah. Oh, but we need it back.
He's teasing you.
Like they don't have two of them at the warehouse.
Hey, look, I see some paisley up there, huh?
Yeah, bringing it back, dog.
Yeah, that's
the hood rich. Old school.
Hey, how did the current helmet sell? Is it pretty good? Popular?
Dude, it's super popular.
It's
sold out, I don't know how many times.
At least 5 times.
Yeah.
Easily. Yeah, every time it gets on the back on the side, it's gone.
Yeah.
I get people hitting me up, yo, tell them to restock the helmet. I'm like, they just did. They're like, well, it's already sold out.
Have you physically bumped into someone wearing one yet?
Yeah, I see people out of the track all the time wearing it.
Yeah.
Everywhere I go, out in the hills, anywhere. Everyone riding their pit bikes. It's like my favorite pit bike helmet because it's so light.
Mm-hmm.
And I like it for riding pit bikes for sure. And I notice a lot of other people that are riding pit bikes are wearing them too.
Yeah.
So it's dope.
Yeah, and it's sick to see so many people like post, and then he'll repost. Like somebody gets the helmet, and then he'll put it on his story, and it's it's cool. It's just all day. He's like
guerrilla marketing, baby.
Yeah, dude. Honestly, it's...
No, but I've always like, even grown up, I've always liked a clean helmet that I can wear with a bunch of different gear. Because it's not like how like all the pros have like one helmet for every set of gear. You have a different helmet for. You know what I mean? But I'm like, when I was growing up, I didn't have money like that to spend.
Yeah.
That's why I'm like, let's do a price point helmet that everyone can get, and it can match whatever color gear you're wearing.
Mm-hmm.
That's the hard thing, is to match it to every set of gear that you're wearing. That's what I've always looked at. So I'm like, at least black and gray, you can wear red with it. You can wear green with it. You can wear whatever, you know? Like my last helmet, I tried to keep pretty basic too, just like the gray, black, and red. Mm-hmm. But I was like big in the red when it came out, and you can still wear that with a lot of different color gear too. But I figured this one you'll be able to have way more options of gear to wear with it. That was like the main reason for this colorway.
Yeah.
And I think Monster Cup last year is when I did this colorway, and it was like my favorite one, like with my bike, like everything. So I'm like, dude, I have to have my signature helmet like
that.
And
your truck and everything was
that color.
Yeah,
and my truck was that color. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And then I just wanted to add the paisley print too. Just something just to add the design. Because I don't want like a big old design and like everything all over. I just want something clean and subtle.
Yeah.
We tried to originally do the paisley print underneath here too, but we couldn't get that done right.
Yeah.
So, but I think it's just perfect. Just a little accent piece. Yeah. And I only got no fruity cheetah print, like or like leopard skin. I'm like, just keep it OG, dog.
Yeah. Hey, Benny, so Bell has quite a few signature helmets. So you got the McGrath, you got the Axel.
We got Eli.
Yeah, so do signature helmets do better than the standard stock, you know, offerings?
It depends what you're comparing it against, because like a black graphic, like, or just like our matte black or whatever, is always going to be like the highest selling.
Yeah.
But yeah, I would say behind just a matte black is all the signature helmets.
So what you're saying is, let's take off all this gray and white and keep it black, and then that's what you're going to see when it comes out.
Yeah. One DBK logo, and that's it.
Yeah, and we'll just ghost it in like a lighter black. Yeah. So it's like it's real subtle, you know?
So you have to hold it to see it. You have to put it in the sun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So Twitch, you've recently moved all your competition helmets to the DBK headquarters. Let's see your favorite Bell helmet.
My favorite Bell?
Yeah.
My favorite Bell is this one that is at my house right now.
Uh-huh.
The one that I based this one off of.
Because you're still wearing it, yeah.
Yeah, but
I would say... What about Pit Bike Race Donations?
Ooh, MX Champ helmet? That one's pretty hard, dog. Them motherfucking Spaniards or Italians celebrated so much that they gave them the win when we actually freaking won. Ask TB, he knows.
Hey guys. I heard him talking shit in there, and I just went to whip the door open and scare you. I was like, oh shit.
But I would say for sure my favorite Bell up here would be this one, the blue one. This one is sick.
Yeah.
Little zigzag man on the back. Yeah, but I got my zigzag man right here on this one.
Oh yeah, that's fair.
This one, I just colorway was sick, and I liked how it was all matte.
Yeah, that's dope.
That one was sick.
Cool. Raphael, when is this new helmet drop then?
That's to be announced.
To be announced.
Yeah.
Will it be in 2020?
Well, we'll talk about it.
Oh.
You'll see.
It kind of sounds like a maybe. I don't know. I don't know, dude. With the virus going on, factory might be a little slow right now.
No, they're ready to.
Oh, we're ready. So maybe we'll see in 2020, dog.
Yeah. All right. So, you guys have to be stay tuned to. See what the helmet looks like without the Japanese porn pixels.
The blur.
Don't do me dirty, Don.
The blur.
I know where you live. We'll slice your tires on your truck, too.